Silent Hill. You're about to know this a place where souls go when trapped in limbo. An eternity into the nether void that they are in. Torment is the atonement to pay for other sins. Fucks with your mind like a bad trip of shrooms. Deadbolts and chains keep me locked into my room. The monsters in here trying to make me walk with the dead as I hear the screeching sword coming from the pyramid head. Is the embodiment of the evil within, as he grips onto your flesh and he rips off all your skin. As the flakes from the floor begin to rise again, I get tangled into the web of the deadly mannequin. I'm cold as frost, I know that I'm lost, cause the road that goes out of town leads to a drop off. Nightmares and horrors this world consists, the future is so cloudy I get lost in the mist. Just like a bird that is trapped inside a cage, I can see the world around me slowly start to change. Everyone will die when they face Alyssa's rage, as the story continues on as I turn the page. Just like a bird that is trapped inside a cage, I can see the world around me slowly start to change. Everyone will die when they face Alyssa's rage, as the story continues on as I turn the page. Going crazy, this is insanity, as I piece it all together just like shattered memories. I feel that there is something missing and I know it's deep. I'm a couple puzzle pieces from being complete. Keep walking circles like a merry-go-round. This evil keeps on pulling me further deeper into the underground. It's the void of life and it's like a hole, because it keeps on getting darker the further that I go. When I'm losing control, can't get a hold of my mind, as these twisted abominations put me into a bind. I'm looking for something obscure that I'll never find. I will be trapped in this place until the end of time. As my vision gets blurry and starts to fade to black, I can see the evil and it's staring at me back. And I tried to get away, I don't want to be killed. I'd like to welcome you to Silent Hill. Just like a bird that is trapped inside a cage, I can see the world around me slowly start to change. Everyone will die when they face Alyssa's rage, as the story continues on as I turn the page. Just like a bird that is trapped inside a cage, I can see the world around me slowly start to change. Everyone will die when they face Alyssa's rage, as the story continues on as I turn the page.